when you're using Gmail, it's really easy to include some Calendly suggested times for appointments. So you need to have Calendly set up. You need to be logged into Calendly. If you click on here, you log in. What you can do is set up a one-off meeting if you want. I got that button in the first place. Well, it was with the Calendly to Google Chrome extension, which you can see up here. If you want to see how to do that, how to set that up, then check out this video here. Okay, let's go ahead and pop in some suggested times that are in Calendly, and we can put them straight into our Gmail message. You set a couple of times. Okay, this time here, and say this time here. And then you click Save. Okay, this is a one-off meeting, and you might say, hey, this is going to be a Zoom call. Great. Publish the meeting. And now, here's the thing. So I've set those two times in my local time zone. I can choose new times, but I'm just going to go copy times to clipboard. And now when I go back into my Gmail, okay, I'll send this message off, and then I'm going to just paste those there with Command V or Control V. And there we go. And now what that means is that the recipient will click on that and be able to book the meeting in Calendly. That will automatically go, will give them their Zoom link, because I've got Calendly and Zoom all integrated. Really, really good. Now, you can also do this with specific event types that you've got. I can see all the event types. And once again, I can click on, you know, add times to email over here, all right? So an introductory call. And I can put those in instead, right? So you can see that's how to do it.